Hi friends, welcome to my channel Civil 3D Pro Designer. Exercise number 5 for chapter number 18. In this exercise we will learn how to create a volume for cut and fill using volume dashboard in Civil 3D. Although you can use several methods to calculate earthwork volume in Civil 3D, but I will cover only one of them in this tutorial. The volume dashboard command is found on the analyze tab of the ribbon, and we can use you will see how can we use that. We can even generate detailed report data display in the browser or in Civil 3D. So let's start our exercise number 5. If you are a beginner, then start from chapter number 1 to learn Civil 3D from basic to advanced. Open Civil 3D and you will get this drawing from description link calculating volumes. Then you will open that, and it is our completed project which we already done in the whole course of Civil 3D from 1 to 18 chapter. If you want to learn, then you can start from chapter number 1. It's real-time project. Okay, in this exercise we will use the volume dashboard to analyze the cut and fill for the entire project as well as for some interior lots. And you will open this drawing, click here to analyze tab, and you can see here volume dashboard. In volume dashboard we have some commands. This one is create new volume surface. When we want to calculate the volume, then first we create a new volume surface. Just click on it and here put the name earthwork. For style we don't want to show this surface. Base surface mostly we use existing ground, and for comparison surface will be FG final. It is our finished ground level. Just press OK and our surface of volume has been created, and it's not showing here because I was select no display. Okay, now the cut and fill result are shown in panorama. Here you see that the cut volume value is much smaller than the fill volume value. It means the project is not balanced, and the requirement for the extra fill volume soil will have to be delivered to the project site. The design should be adjusted to bring it closer to balance. This can be accomplished by lowering the profile and building pad feature lines to create more cut volume, to eliminating the need of fill. Anyway, we go ahead with our exercise. Now click earthwork here and then click add bounded volume, this one. When you click add bounded volume, then select lot number 1 and again repeat this step for lot number 2. Again repeat lot number 2, and then again repeat for lot number 3. So what I am doing here, add bounded volume mean that if you want to add some extra volume for in any lot or any area, you can use this command to add the volume individually for any area in the whole volume. So you can expand this earthwork here, and you can see here we have different volume for our lots. These are our lots volume which I already created. It is our, we can make it like this. It is our lot 1 volume. You can change the name, and it is our lot 2 volume. It is also our lot 2 volume which I have created 2 times. Okay, so it's not accepting 2 2. I can make it little bit different name, and another one was lot 3. So what if I need to export them, you can select all of them, and just here you can see generate cut fill volume, and you will click on generate cut fill volume. It will open your browser and you can see cut fill volume report in XML file here, and then you can copy and paste into Excel sheet. So hope you like this video. If you are looking for Civil 3D advanced video, then I am starting mastering course of Civil 3D very soon. You can subscribe my channel and